In this video, I will show you how to convert 62 cm to inches. Here is the formula. 1 inch equals 2.54 cm. We divide 62 cm with 2.54 cm and the result is 24.4094 inches. Here is the solution again. 62 cm equals 24.4094 inches. Thank you for watching this video. If it was useful, please like it and share it and subscribe. Bye bye.